Hi, this is Andrew at Remember the Milk. I'd like to tell you about our freshly updated Android app that now provides a great experience on both phones and tablets. The app displays your tasks and notes as a stack of cards that lets you move around the app with ease. The card stack allows you to swipe your way in and out of your tasks and notes for a natural, fun way to manage your tasks. The first view you'll see in the app is This Week, which allows you to see your week at a glance or to select a specific day to see what's coming up. You can also scroll through the entire week, grouped by day. It's still just as easy to add a task. In any list, tag, or location, you can tap on the Add Task bar at the top. After typing your task's name, you can choose any other properties you wish to add to your task. By tapping on a task, you can view its details. Each detail will be listed under the task's name. Under that, you will see any notes you have associated with the task. At the top right, you'll see the task's actions: complete, postpone, edit, and delete. And tapping the edit button will allow you to edit any of the task's properties. No matter where you are in the app, swiping along the top lets you go all the way back to the list. From the list view, you can quickly complete or postpone a task. Just tap and hold on it, and you'll see the complete and postpone buttons appear. You can edit multiple tasks by tapping the edit button at the top right in a list. Then you can check the tasks you want to edit. All the actions you can take appear at the bottom. The sidebar lets you access the rest of your familiar features: lists, tags, locations, and search. For pro users, we've updated the widgets. We still have the list widgets, as well as the badge and smart bar widgets, but with a fresh design. You can also add a list widget to the lock screen. The smart bar widget is now resizable. Perhaps with the extra room, you'd like to add a badge widget. We've also improved reminder notifications, so you can act on them when you receive them. Simply pull down the notification tray to see your reminder and tap on Complete or Postpone to update your task. And of course, all of your favorite features, push syncing, location reminders, and sharing from other apps, are still here too. We hope you enjoy the updated app. Thanks for watching.